through West Virginia. I looked out on the side of the highway and there's this little church. And on the back of that church, there's a wood box sticking out of that church. And I said to myself, I bet there's snakes in that box. Because West Virginia is the only state that you're allowed to handle serpents legally as your religion. West Virginia snake box. It's a quick way to heaven. The Lord won't help you. Man, you'll be there. By 11. Well, it's Saturday night at the Pentecostal church. Billy's out back. Clean his white shirt. Pulls five snakes out of an old wooden box. Stuffs them in the sack. And into the church he walks. Hands the sack to his daddy, the preacher. Sits down next to his Sunday school teacher. Daddy reaches in the sack and pulls out a snake. Wraps around his arm and his speaking in tongues, I can't tell what he said. On the floor, Miss Johnson is laying. She got a big old snake wrapped around each hand. And she loudly starts praying. All in a zone, snake handling people, they're bad to the bone. West Virginia snake box, it's a quick way to heaven. If the Lord won't help you, man, you'll be there by 11. If the serpent won't bite you, be on your way. God's in a circle, one glorious day. Well, my brother got bit right in the face as he was singing Amazing Grace. He didn't go to no doctor, he put his faith in the Lord. Next morning they found him, he was stiff as a board. He put up his life for what he thought was right. He died by the snakes that Saturday night. Oh, West Virginia snake box, it's a quick way to heaven. Circle on glorious day. And I hope that snake don't bite you. And if it do, and I hope that Lord right there with you. Or the devil gonna get you. Nobody wants that. Watch out for them snakes.
Yeah.